Students were screened and their bags searched at the entrance of Penwood High School and middle schools in Delaware County this morning. The precautions were in response to a threat against both schools on social media. The threat, which was posted on Instagram, warned that someone was going to, quote, shoot up the schools. The schools were still open as usual today, but police say they are working with the school district to ensure everyone's safety.